हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू अ ब्यूटीफुल इंडिपेंडेंस डे ग्राफ। फॉर दैट वी विल रिक्वायर ए ग्रीन शीट, ऑरेंज शीट, ब्लैक व्हाइट शीट, देन ब्लू शीट, फेविकॉल, ए पेन, ए सर्कुलर शेप और एनी बैंगल एंड ए सीजर। दैट्स इट। वी विल टेक ए पेपर, ग्रीन पेपर और एनी पेपर, दैट एनी कलर पेपर, एंड वी विल कट इट इंटू 16x16 सेंटीमीटर। नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू फोल्ड इट लाइक दिस एंड आई विल गोइंग टू फोल्ड इट लाइक दिस। ओके, नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू पुट इट, पुट अ सर्क्यूलर शेप हियर एंड आई विल डू इट लाइक दिस। Then I will cut this circle. So you will get four green sheets. Similarly, I have cut all the orange sheet, four orange, then four white sheet and two blue sheets. Okay, now I will stick a blue sheet on a circle, on a white circle. Okay, I will cut five circles of white, okay, so that it will get thicker. Now what I will do, I will fold this paper into mid like this. We will fold all the papers like this. It's very easy and it's very unique idea. So you can see we are folding all the white, green and orange sheets. We will require each sheet, each color sheet, minimum four. Okay, so I have folded all the sheets. Now I will put these sheets here. I will open this part from this and I will put this here like this. I will take first green color and now I am going to put all these sheets like this. Two. Similarly, put a fevicol and start doing. Okay. You have to do like this. Okay. Now I am going to put two white sheets here, white circles here. Like this. Now I am going to put all four orange circles. You can see I am putting it one by one and in the some triangular way. Okay, so that it will look proper. This is third and this is last one, fourth. I am covering all the part. Now remaining two white sheets I will put here like this. And I will take this part, open up this green part again and put my white sheet inside this green like this. Be careful while doing. Okay, and now I will fold all these parts like this and I will stick these parts on one another. So you can see it is looking very beautiful. Now what I will do, I will take second blue circle and I will put it here and like this. So main batch is done. Okay, now what I will do, I will take some strips of green, orange, white. Okay, I will cut it into same part. So orange is smaller, so I will cut it like this in same part. I will require two strips of each. Okay, again same, I will put these three things on the same and cut it of the same size. So I will get two orange, two green and two white. So I will do one thing, I will put a fevicol here and I will put white color strip here. then put a fevicol here and orange sheet here. Okay, similarly I will do it here also, so that we will get a proper flag ribbon. Okay, now I will cut this part into triangular. This is down part. Okay, so that you can see how beautiful our this strip part is looking. Again I am going to cut this. Okay, and I am going to do a simple cutting and make little bit thinner. Okay, now I will put these two parts here. One part is here and one part is here. Okay, so I will stick it from behind. Okay, so you can see our batch is done. Now I will draw here our liney part. You can use blue sketch pen. I am doing black, white, blue gel pen, so you can use it and count it and do proper 24 linings in it. So my linings become 24 and my this work is done. Now I am going to do a simple border for this to give a proper look. So you can see our beautiful batch is done. I hope you all like it. Please click on like, please share my channel to others and subscribe my channel. Thank you. Happy Independence Day. Bye. Take care.